Inside 70. He blew past it tonight. He had a distance of a 344.39. And I'll tell you what, after that, no one got close. He was 30 feet past second place. Big round of applause there to Dale Wright for taking first place. Good goal. So this is an exhibition run coming up next, so it's not necessarily a run against six other guys. It's an exhibition run. This is a guy from right here in Paris, Illinois, named Kent Clark. And pretty awesome looking Ford he's got coming up here. I'm going to guess this isn't probably something he drives down to Casey's and gets coffee in every morning. I'm going to bet when this thing fires up and gets rocking and rolling, it's going to be pretty loud. Truck looks mean, obviously means business.